What's up, guys, and welcome to another YouTube video. Today we are playing Call of Duty Black Ops 1, and we are continuing with it, and hopefully we are finishing it today. Resume game. Yes, I would like to resume.
The Iron Fist is fully weaponized and deployed, Nova 6. He has sleeper agents all over the U.S. just waiting for the signal to
release. It's been invaded.
The U.S. was invaded decades ago, Mason. The communists have been waiting. Now they're ready to strike.
What the fuck am I supposed to do?
You know about the sleeper cells.
I'm trying to help you.
Dragovich uses number sequences to communicate with the sleeper cells. Those numbers are broadcast from one location, Mason.
Why the hell do you think that I know where it is?
You're in Vorkuta, Mason. We know what happens at Vorkuta. They programmed you. You can translate the codes.
But Reznov was never...
Stop! Mason, we are on the brink of war. Where is the broadcast station? Where is the broadcast station?
Dragovich had us like rats in cages.
Mason! We're losing him!
We are all brothers. We are all prisoners. Wow.
He's gone.
Interesting. What happened there? Oh, okay, we're back in.
The Russian, now! Let's go!
Oh yeah, we left off here. Where they played. Here. Wait, hold up for me! I need to see where I went. Okay. Oh, hello, there's enemies! Leave Woods alone! You did not get the right to shoot Woods right now. You all can die. Are you dead? Yes, you are dead. Okay, let's go. Ah! I got shot! Ah! Leave Woods alone! Ow, 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 ow! Okay, they did. Let's go, Woods. Oh, I like this. Ooh, this is so many people.
Reloading, watch my six.
Hold up.
Fireball, hostile! The rush is gonna die! Damn right he is!
He's done. Do I really? Oh. Shit. That was funny. Don't go flying at me again, boy. That will end horrible for you. No, no. I'm not being exploded right now. Looking for Garrett. Die. Die. Why didn't you die? Okay, thank you. Nope. Not today. Okay, let's go. Woods.
There, piece of shit's trying to escape. Bring him down, man.
You're not going anywhere.
You got him. For Bowman.
For Bowman.
Let's go. We ain't got time to waste.
Okay, let's go.
Kovchenko's compo can't be far. Evil bastard's days are numbered.
Okay. Let's go. Let's go, let's go. Thank you. Ooh, these are beautiful flowers. Oh, shit.
You see that hind? We're gonna take it.
Okay, so we're doing this a sneaky way. Okay.
Mason, fire when ready.
You all get killed on my watch. How did he not... Guy, that was weird for a second, eh? Anymore? I don't see any. Or am I just being blind? Am I just being blind?
Clear. Let's fly this bird.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, it's our loadout. V-32 rockets, 12mm nose cannon. These bastards are ready for World War III.
Chain load systems on the 32s.
You are flying this thing alone, Whit. I'm not flying it.
UV-32's assigned. 12mm cannon assigned.
We have full power. You ready?
Ready.
I'll take her up above the canopy. Then hand over the stick.
Clear.
I'll call targets as I see them. All enemy targets are valid. Understand? We have coordinates of Kravchenko's compound. We follow the river all the way.
Got it. Give me the stick.
You're a bird. Your eyes in the dirt. I don't want your
no!
Got you, boys.
Champagne's in the river. Looks like a 50 cal and a bridge up ahead as well. Take that bridge.
Why
out.
Do I need to fly this thing? I am not good with things like this. I am not good with things like this. This is so scary. This is not fun. Kill me! Thank you! I'm not sure if we use the button. Okay, we are. Okay, we are supposed to go here. That's good. What now? Checkpoint reach. Ooh, beautiful guns.
There is reason to play this quiet, Mason.
Okay. Play it loud and hard. Well, he said no reason to play quietly or anything. So, play it loud and hard. Ooh, RPG! Oh, just get killed. Loser. Ow. That was not very nice of you guys. Ow! Stop shooting me!
Dead.
When we were captured at the river, they brought me here.
Okay.
What are you doing? To get these guys out.
Rodrigo.
Let's go.
We're in charge of our destiny now, Reza. Kachenko must die.
Oh, shit. This is wonderful.
Target's on the stairs.
I see him.
Only when you have big feeling. I need ammo.
Check the stairs.
Don't shoot me, I'm trying to pick up guns here. Stop it. Ow. I'm trying to reload you and you're trying to shoot me. Mouse sensitivity is so high. I need to get used to this guy's hold up. Okay, hold it. Oh, ow, fuck, okay.
Not this time, American.
Oh, I know. Fuck. Ow, fuck, ow, fuck, ow, ow, stop. Stop! Stop!
You again. I should have killed you in Vorkuta.
Ooh! Ow!
Got your knife, you son of a bitch.
You die with me.
Oh shit. What happened, eh?
I got you, Mason.
What?
Huh?
You're okay.
Wait, hold up.
Are you okay? Mason.
Rezov.
Grushenko is dead.
Dragovich, Grushenko, Stein. All must die.
For God's sake, where is the number station?
All must die.
I'm having goosebumps like crazy right now.
You killed Kravchenko. You obliterated their base. Mason, Woods and Bowman were both killed. Your entire SOG team wiped out. Only you survived, Mason. You. No one else.
No, Reznov survived.
Just you, Mason.
No, Reznov is still with me. Since Bakuda.
Huh? The fuck?
After you left Kravchenko's compound and Laos, after your team were killed, you went rogue.
No. I wasn't rogue. I was continuing the mission.
You went to Rebirth Island against orders. Why, Mason?
Steiner was there! We had to kill Steiner!
But Hudson and the CIA were already on their way to get Steiner at Rebirth. Why did you have to go?
Dragovich, Kravchenko, Steiner. They all had to die.
We wanted Steiner alive! Why did you have to kill him?
Because the numbers were telling me to! Why don't you fucking understand?
Interesting.
Dragovich's sleeper cells are on U.S. soil. Nova 6 is weaponized. They will use it. Moscow has gone dark. We are out of options. A preemptive strike on Russia is prepared. The president will authorize. For the last time, where is the number station?
How many times? Steiner was at Rebirth Island. We had to kill Steiner.
We? Victor Reznov?
Wanted the same thing. The same.
We're losing him again. Oh, God, he's back at Rebirth.
Interesting. There's a lot of mysteriousness. Island.
Finally, Steiner is ours.
Rebirth Island. Okay.
We are here. Rebirth Island. Source of the world.
Еще немножко, еще
давай,
немножко.
Молодец, давай.
Еще обезьяны? У нас их что, не хватает?
Разгружай, Юра. Наш приказ освободить место для аппаратуры.
Okay, what are we supposed to do now?
Черт!
Хорош жаловаться. Грузи клетки на Паплистан. Я должен проверить остаток груза.
What is that? Staying with you, Reznov. So whatever you say we do, we do.
Outnumbered, Mason. We must not fly the
I'm sorry, Resnia. I did not expect that. I fucked up, baby. Can you run quicker, please? So I'm just gonna follow him and do what he does.
They are beginning to evacuate the facility.
You know we're here.
Мы уверены, это американцы. Да, вас понял. Я передам сообщение.
How are we spotted? To do this, don't understand how
we are outnumbered, Mason. We must not
stick to the shadows, avoid the helicopter's fire.
I don't know what to do. Follow him, okay? Know that. I know I have to follow him. I was supposed to do that?
Good, my friend.
Oh, okay, I was supposed to do that. Okay.
The chopper is coming around again. We must find him alive.
Wait. Stay where you are.
I'm staying behind you. Literally behind you. Why can't I run?
Я там буду через минуту. Все ходим, все равно.
Ooh! Ow! Fuck! Oh! I felt that.
Very good.
Ooh!
Close.
I felt
that.
We should
be able to access Steiner's lab from the roof.
Let me over! Thank you!
Follow me! Can we use the elevator shaft?
Okay, let's just go. Can you run faster, please?
This way!
Interesting. Oh, hello. I think I was supposed to kill them. I think. Don't I? Yes, I do. I'm definitely not playing with a shotgun right now.
Hold on me! Остановите! Grenada! Выдерживай их огнём!
Oh, Hanley! You all are standing so more in open. It's time for you all to die. Oh, Hanley!
Come on,
I'll just take it all out one for one. I mean, shotguns. Some of you shotguns really. Ow. At least we made it further! Ow!
Trekovich's men are rounding up everyone on the island. Those no longer essential to his plans are being executed. You must hurry before they kill me too.
Friedrich Steiner. This is the end.
Oh shit.
I know you. Vorkuta. You don't know what we did to you.
Talk to me.
Your evil has claimed the lives of many good men. No longer.
Killing me will not stop Nova.
I do not care about Nova. My name is Victor Reznov. And I will have my
fuck. I swear to God, that's how Steiner died. Reznov killed him right in front of me!
You're lying, miss. You killed Steiner. We know you did.
Reznov got exactly what he wanted. Revenge.
We saw the report, Mason. Victor Reznov did not kill Friedrich Steiner. Hudson saw what happened.
Twenty minutes earlier. Interesting. There's a lot of mystery in this game.
Mason's still dark. We work our way through the research facility and extract Steiner.
The engine squad, we're moving.
Alpha squad, let's roll.
Copy that, we're on the move.
Oh. They've
already begun to evacuate.
Take out those damn RPGs!
Need a medic here! Check the room! Enemy down! Enemy down!
What I need!
Contact down!
Interesting. Where are we going to?
Enemy,
Yeah. Lol. That's all work, Falcon. It's just exploding everything! Ooh, this thing is on fire.
Tango down!
Shit. What the fuck is that thing right now?
Hazmat suits now! We're moving forward. Protect your hazmat suits. You're rusting your suit, you'll be dead in minutes.
I'm definitely not shooting like that. That will be helpful, maybe. Just need to get to you, okay?
Yankee squad has cleared the west perimeter, moving north.
Keep moving west, down that alley.
Ah, this is horrible. I hate this. This is fucking horrible. Fucking hate gas. I go see shit through it. Oh fuck, I'm almost out of bullets. Ah fuck. Oh, this is gonna be a lovely mission. I can feel it. Told you, lovely fucking mission. Let's just go now, please. I don't like this so much. Oh, he's already running to it.
That's the biolab. Looks like they're waiting for us.
Move out. Stay low.
Move out. Stay low. Okay.
Weapons free! Weapons free!
Weapons free! Don't run in front of me, I don't want to kill teammates. One thing I really don't want to do is to kill teammates. Because I did not see where I can throw him back. A whole mag on me. Come on. Die. 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 All of you. Die. All of you just die already. You don't deserve to be alive. Just die already.
This way, the biolab is below us.
No, you don't get to shoot me. You get to be dead. Die. All of you can die for all I care.
We need to pass through decontamination.
Mason, this is Hudson. We know you're on Rebirth Island. Talk to me, Mason.
Nope.
Mason, this is Hudson. Are you there?
Yes, I am, yeah.
He's dead!
Die and die. It's all you're good for.
What the hell is he doing?
Killing everyone between him and Steiner.
Okay, let's go. Whee! Oh my dear god. You. I did not want to see that.
Mason!
We have to stop him now!
Damn, it's bulletproof! Mason, what are you doing? We need him alive!
Help
Stand
me.
Down! Stand down!
My name is Victor Reznov, and I will have my revenge!
Mason, no!
Ooh, ow. Fuck.
I'm fine. Check Steiner.
He's dead. What about Reznov, the defector? We need to find him.
We won't. He was never here. I didn't believe it till I saw it with my own eyes. What did they do to you in Vorkuta, Mason?
With Steiner dead, Mason's our only link to the numbers broadcasts.
We need to bring him back.
Let's go. This way. It will take us to the dock. This is Weaver. We have the package. We're on our way.
Copy that. We're taking the docks now.
Wait, so I'm supposed to go.
What the hell did they do to you, Mason?
Mason, my friend, tell me, what is left to believe in when you are betrayed by your own? When all that you are, all that you have done, is buried beneath the lies and the deceit of corrupt men. I would die in this wretched place. The only thing that keeps me alive is the thirst for vengeance. They must be stopped, Mason. Dragovich, Steiner, Kreshenko. All must die.
Interesting. That's a lot of numbers in my head right now.
It's no use. We're out of time. We can't give up now. He was in Vorkuta. He knows how to translate the codes. He's heard the broadcasts, which we know contain the location. It's all in his head somewhere. He does know where it is.
We have to get to the bunker. We're at DEFCON 2. You've tried everything.
Not yet. I have one more card to play.
Get out of here, Weaver. Tell them I failed.
You want to die with him? Your choice.
Interesting.
Damn it! Why can't you remember? Reznov's dead, Mason. Do you hear me? He's dead! Weaver's right. We're out of time. The Russians fucked you up. I know you. You're not a traitor.
Oh fuck, ouch.
The numbers, Mason. What do they mean? Where are they broadcast from?
The numbers. What are they saying?
This is so weird. This is cool, actually, though. I got a feeling I'm just gonna like pass out any second while I'm walking.
Reznov, where are you? Reznov.
I believe he's dead. That's what I keep hearing the whole time, that he's dead.
Steiner was there! We had to kill Steiner!
Oh no!
When he regains consciousness, double the voltage.
I remember! Now, Bakuda!
The subject has been successfully implanted with the knowledge to translate the number sequences.
So, what is the problem?
His responses to our orders have been sporadic, unpredictable. He shows a remarkable resilience.
Why?
He is unusual. Atypical. Few men possess such will. Our other test subjects have been far more successful.
If you will not follow the orders embedded in the numbers, then he is of no use to me. He can run. Take him back to his cell.
Oh, the pain! Oh my god!
Oh, god. Holy shit. Holy shit. Ah, no, no, I'm seeing numbers. Interesting.
Kennedy. John. Fitzgerald.
Holy shit.
I told you the best we have.
We are in grave danger from the communists. Our very way of life is at risk.
All must die.
Dragovich brainwashed you, but Reznov had plans of his own.
Yes. Reznov, how'd you get out of Bakuda? Never thought I'd see you alive.
He was never in Vietnam. The real defector with the Nova 6 dossier died during the attack on the MACV. He was never in the rat tunnels. Never at Rebirth Island.
My name is Victor. Reznov.
Mason!
My name is Victor. Reznov. And I will have my revenge.
Mason, no!
Step 8, Reznov. Freedom!
Hang
Viktor Reznov's been dead for 5 years. He died at Vorkuta during the escape. All the years you thought he was with you, that was just in your mind.
I trusted him.
That's why it worked. It was their attempt at MKUltra. Dragovich programmed you to kill Kennedy, but Reznov sabotaged you. He wanted revenge for all the Dragovich done to him. Dragovich, Kravchenko, Steiner, three new victims. There are gaps in your memory. Periods where you went MIA and we couldn't account for you. But now that the brainwashing's been broken, all that lost time will come back. We need to leave. The Nova 6 strike is imminent. Hundreds of sleeper agents, hidden in every state capital, are about to unleash this poison on your own countrymen. When Steiner died, we lost our key to unlocking the location of number broadcasts. You were programmed at Vorkuta to translate the number codes. Only you can tell us what the codes mean. Nova 6 was just one of the sleeper operations, but I'm sure there were others. Ones we didn't even know about. We have the broadcasts. We play them to you over and over again for hours, but we haven't been able to break through your programming yet. Mason, this is our last shot. Listen, for God's sake, listen again.
21, 7, 21. I'm actually getting goosebumps because of this shit. This is so interesting. 7, 18, 13. Ooh, numbers again, lovely.
Do with him what you wish, General. He's my gift to you, in honor of our new relationship.
You don't know what we did to you.
The subject has been successfully implanted with the knowledge to translate the number sequences.
Station within their borders.
From now until Project Nova's initiation, all instructions will be broadcast from the result. Our plan to strike at the very heart of the West is now in motion. Await further instructions.
Do with him what you wish, General. Your soul's my gift code. In honor of our new relationship. In honor of our new relationship.
Permanent broadcast station within their borders.
All instructions will be broadcast from the result. The result.
I know where the number station is. It's a ship. I saw it a long time ago. The Resalca.
Where?
Cuba.
Interesting.
We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life is at risk.
Our plan to strike at the very heart of the West is now in motion.
He must be stopped, Mason.
He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness.
All across America, the Vovich has sleeper cells waiting for the signal to release the Nova 6.
I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere.
Dragovich, Kravchenko, Steiner.
You will need to be.
These men must die.
Mr. Mason?
Interesting. Are we going to that ship now? Or am I just gonna see another cutscene? No,
Alpha,
okay.
We got fixed all on Resalca.
Roger that, Yankee One. Beginning approach. Mason, your stick.
Maintain the base. We're approaching the number station.
I literally forgot I was flying this thing. Oh my god. I literally forgot I was flying this thing. protect.
RPGs, upper deck! Yankee team in position.
Go, go, go!
Is that on the other side or?
Yankee squad pinned down!
Because I don't see anyone. Alright, there.
Thanks for the help, Alpha. Nice!
This is quite interesting.
Moving
to
lower deck. Over. Roger that, Yankee. Alpha team is right behind. Enemy hull! Defensive
maneuver! Shit! Don't tell me I'm gonna have to do everything over.
Moving to lower deck. Over. Roger that, Yankee. Alpha tier is right behind you. Enemy high! Defensive maneuver! Take down that high! Hudson, you okay?
Nothing. Yankee team, sit rep.
Moving through deck two. No sign of the transmitter.
It has to be here.
I know it is. Keep looking.
Because I'm trying to be brave girl here. Let's do this again.
Yankee team, sit rep.
Moving through deck two. No sign of the transmitter.
It has to be here.
No, it is. Keep looking.
The run ahead. I know I'm safe. And I don't get killed then.
Shit! Enemy help! Grab that guided missile!
Shit. Stand still. Stand still. Oh, there you go. Thank you for working with me. They all have to be down. I don't care if one of them is down. All of them needs to be down. This can be lovely. The one thing I hate about ships. So now I have to work on one. Oh, shit. Oh, that's Hudson. Oops, sorry. I'm sorry, Hudson. I did not mean that. I thought you were an enemy. But that I know me.
Ship than we thought.
Broadcast station is beneath us.
Shit!
What the
shit? Dragovich is starting a broadcast.
Command, this is Alpha One. We have confirmed that Rusalka is the broadcast source. Bring in the airstrike. We're on our way out.
Not yet. We need to find Dragovich.
In less than 15 minutes, the U.S. Navy is going to blow this place apart.
I made the mistake of not confirming the kill 5 years ago at Baikonur.
You sure you're still not brainwashed?
Would it matter? The son of a bitch needs to go down once and for all.
Get out of here, Weaver. We're gonna finish this.
Interesting. Oh, for the love of God.
They have to transmit from the surface. That's why we could never find the broadcast source. The structure below us. More than a transmitter.
It's a supply station for the Soviet submarine fleet. Part of Dragovich's plan for invasion once the Nova 6 was released.
How do I go down? Or do I just swim? Yeah, just swim, I guess. It's cool that the thing is underwater, but... on the same page, it's like, what the fuck? Why? But I can't even have some of the best choices.
Reloading, watch my six. Upstairs, second floor. Right catwalk. Throwing a frag.
Let's just go.
Target down! Tango down!
Really, you think you're gonna kill me? Nice thinking, son.
Contact down.
Ooh, fuck. Ouch. Ooh, this is lovely. Let me go.
We need to find Dragovich before they bring the whole place down on top of us. Target down. Reloading. Give me cover. Up the ladder.
Up the ladder. Okay. I'll trust ya. But where now? This side? I'm guessing. Oh, hello there. Definitely that side.
Enemy down.
Guess this whole place is starting to fall apart. We need to do this port to port. Ow!
Support me! He's down!
Really, just die. Stay dead! Jesus, Hudson, you can at least cover my ass.
Keep moving! We need to stop the protest!
Hudson, where are you? Just gonna help me murder! I could use some help. Where the fuck are you? Oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
Dragovich.
You should have been my finest agent. It would have all been so much simpler.
Dragovich!
I'm gonna kill you! Trying to fuck with my mind! You fire! You don't know anything! Try to turn me against my own! Try to make me kill my own president!
Right?
Am I doing this correctly?
Come on, Mason!
Oh god, he's dead.
Mason, this way!
Okay, let's go. It's not running so slow.
Go!
I just see white. Word.
Mace, you did it, Mace. You did what I could not.
Mace, it is over. We won.
For now.
This was pretty cool. Numbers again, oh god. Well, it seems like we...
For time and the world do not stand still. Change is the law of life. And those who look only to the past or the present are certain to miss the future.
I said, are certain to miss the future.
I missed that.
Prime Minister Castro, this missile crisis was the last straw. We almost blew ourselves up. Now, we invited you here today...
In good faith?
In good faith. To sort this thing out.
And why is he here? He lost.
As I always say, forgive your enemies, but remember their names. Now, gentlemen, as I like to think, in the long history of the world, that there are only a few generations...
Sounds like someone breaking in!
It's just a storm, Dick. Sit down.
Oh, my God!
It appears the Pentagon has been breached.
It's zombies. Gentlemen, at times like these, our capacity to retaliate must be and has to be massive to deter all forms of aggression. Gentlemen, lock and load.
Viva la revolución!
Any last words, Mr. President?
Yes, Jack. Any superlative words of inspiration for our humble troops?
Do not pray for easy lives, my friends. Pray to be stronger men.
Power level critical.
Oh no, I'm in zombies. Okay, that's cool.
Call the Department of Energy. We need power.
Anyway, guys, I got hand not expected to throw me over in zombies after I've done the game. But if you guys have enjoyed this video, make sure to hit that like button and make sure to hit that subscribe button and hit the notification bell to get more notifications of when I upload more videos. I love you all so much. Bye.